road is long, with a many a winding tongue.
My brother, Dave Cook, probably without a doubt, the worst fielder at this club. No chance about that. Very, very superb bowler. Lots of booze, Mr. Meanings this year. He's done well. He's been hit around the head, Roy Junior off. But all in all, good cricketer.
Is he heavy?
He ain't heavy. He's my brother. He's just robbed me a player of the year. He's a cripple. He drops catches off me. I can't use that word. He's a good cricketer though.
Is he heavy?
He's my brother. He can't play cricket, he's crap. Yeah, he doesn't field well, doesn't catch. He's too big headed, cocky, arrogant, and he drinks like a fanny.
But is he heavy?
He's not heavy, he's my brother.
Yeah, my brother batted well this season. 87. Not out, or haven't. Fielded alright, dropped a few. But generally he's alright.
But is he heavy?
He ain't heavy, he's my brother.
He's a thoroughly nice bloke, really.
Is he heavy?
He's my brother.
Well, to be honest, I think he may be gay. He's always looking, he's very vain. If you see his hair, I think he's a bit weird. But...
is he heavy?
Is he heavy?
Heavy?
I don't know. Right, so I've got to sum my brother up. He's more talented cricketer, he pulls better birds.
But is he heavy?
It's a long, long
road. Absolute Rollesby genius.
But is he heavy?
He ain't heavy, he's more better.
Legend in his own mind, complete idiot, crap batsman.
But is he heavy?
He's my brother.
He ain't heavy. Some 40-odd year old women think he's beautiful, but I think they're just hi.
But is he heavy?
Hi.
My brother.